Kevin, not Roman. Gail went off. Most of the highlights for that series will be him, because he just was a beast for no reason. But yeah, this series will be the Mallards versus the Magic, the first appearance of the Metro Magic in the season. If you're wondering, the Cobras will appear the next series, after next series, the Cobras will appear. I'm getting their jersey then, but here we go. With his first MLWA out under his belt. Great moment for the kid. Swings at it, inning over. they get 3 outs. The Mellows get 3 outs to work with in this inning. Bottom of the third. Yeah, 1-0. If I get 2, the game's over. Felix pitching in 3 outs. And ball four. Runner on first. A home run here would end the game for the Mallards. And send this game to extras. A walk or a hit ends the game. But a ground out does not. Here's the pitch. Back! It was open! That game! The Mallards win! I only needed a hit. And the game is over! The Midwest Mallards win it in walk-off fashion. Thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you guys in game 2. Peace out.